planet, let me try making a structure for it by using waste materials. Come on, let's see how we make it.
For making the Milano planet, I took a thermocol ball and covered it with sand with the help of gum. Then after drying it, I created the impression of planet surface by mixing different colors. I painted the color mixture over the surface of the ball. Finally, I dried it in the sun.
Now you know how I made it. So you can see different colors over it. See, there is green color as well, which indicates there may be chances of life. The characteristics I'm showing here.
From my imagination, the characteristics of Milano are: Milano is a small planet in the solar system after Neptune. Milano has a diameter around 6,000 km. It's roughly half the size of Earth. Milano is colder than our own planet since it's further away from the sun. Thank you.